Right now, the city of Byram hosting a blood drive at City Hall. Blood supplies to help people in hospitals critically low right now. That blood drive goes on until 3 o'clock this afternoon.